Okay.
What it is, what it
Leon,
is.
Leon, come here. I need to talk to you.
What's going down, Larry?
Listen to this, all right? Oh. In the doctor's office earlier, there's a guy sitting there, a skinhead, okay? He looks at me and he says, what the fuck are you looking at, Jew boy? What? Fucking faggot.
What? What you do?
What I do?
Yeah, what you do?
I slunk out.
You slunk out?
Slunk. I slunk out.
So you didn't do shit, and you punked out. That's what the fuck happened, right?
Yeah, I punked out. I punked out.
How'd that happen?
What was I gonna do? The guy could've killed me.
Next time a man called you a fucking faggot, you getting that ass, Larry. You know what I mean? You getting that ass, Larry. That's what the fuck you do.
What are you talking about?
You let the man slide today. You gotta immediately get in somebody's ass when that happens to you. You pull their asshole open, step into their asshole, close the door behind you. Take a spray paint can, right?
Uh-huh.
Larry was here. You spray paint, Larry was here, wash me, all that kind of shit. Fuck his whole asshole up. Eat some Snicker bars, throw some paper on the floor, read a newspaper, ball of paper up the newspaper, and throw the newspaper on the floor. Mm-hmm. Fuck his whole asshole up. You know what I'm saying? Then you open that asshole one more time. Open it again. Open that asshole again. Oh! Step out his ass. And leave that motherfucker wide open so he know you've been there.
Open it up.
Step in the asshole.
Spray paint. Larry was here. Leave garbage. Snickers. Eat Snickers. Leave garbage.
Spit. Fuck it.
Get out. Open it up again.
Yeah, step out the asshole.
Step out.
Don't even close that motherfucker. Leave it open so he know you've been there. You feel me?
I got you.
That's how you handle people. Mm. Get in that ass, Larry.
Don't worry.
All right.
Hope you don't get me killed.
My man. Yeah.